Two M79 grenades were fired at an anti-government rally in Bangkok on Thursday night. No one was reported injured. Protesters were gathered at a rally stage on Chaeng Wattana Road when the grenade attacker struck at around 8:30 p.m. The shots were fired from an overpass. One was directed at a medical tent, while the other landed near a women's bathroom. The same type of grenades were fired at another rally stage in Lat Phrao last week.